Okay, wait. It's a fish.
There's a reason people don't eat those.
I will.
People, it's a delicacy for the Orientals.
Yeah, I know.
It's a fish eyeball.
I'll take one bite and I'll probably spit it out.
No, you have to swallow it. But dude, there's so much mercury in that.
What?
Mercury, okay, lead poisoning?
We have to see inside your mouth afterwards. There's nothing in it.
Chew it.
Swallow
it, at least. Is it chewing?
Oh,
he did it! Yes, he did it!
Oh my gosh! Ashton, there's a little tiny piece left if you want to try it.
No, thank you.
Are you sure?
You want it? Delicious.
You want to try the eyeball?
He's a
no.
liar.
Yes,
he's a liar.
Come on, there's one little tiny piece of an eye left.
I want that video to put in my video.
Okay. Oh,
funny.
Jessa.
Jessa's like, that's right.
There you go.
Dad!
Jessa ate an eyeball. Fish eyeball.
Nasty kid.
And it was a slimy sucker. Yeah, this looks good. I'm gonna take a picture of your meat. The meat looks good. That looks yummy.
And it dropped good. It right down.
Yeah, but not tonight. Not tonight.
But she did. You know, Dad ate one, right?
He did.
Your dad ate a fish eye.
He was cooking fish and a grilled cheese. Well, when he was done, the fish only had one eyeball, but he had ate the grilled cheese.
Oh, stop! I'm gonna vomit.
He didn't know he ate it, but he ate it.
An eyeball grilled cheese. It's a new delicacy.